I've got a feeling that the bugle is not the target. Using the bugle as a false lead.
To the bombs. They're trying to blow up the courthouse.
Thank you. We'll take it from here! Nice to see you in one lovely piece, Spider-Man.
Yeah. You too. The Bugle was not on Kingpin's target list.
Yeah, it's a shame when a girl can't slap accurate information out of a goon.
What is this world coming to?
I did try to follow some of those bad boys you were playing with, and they seemed to just disappear.
I see. Which probably means a secret base.
Exactly. What good are evil henchmen without a secret base to keep them in?
Maybe I should pay them a call. Welcome them to the neighborhood, Spidey style.
Sounds like fun. See you after you smash the little hideout.
Count on it. So what is Kingpin up to that you're involved in?
What is Tubby ever up to? Guns, drugs, anything else that can corrupt the world and make him a lot of money at the same time?
And you just went after him.
I was having one of my I wish I was a superhero days.
Which is better than one of your I think I'll steal the Hope Diamond days, huh?
Glad you think so. Because I usually end up feeling like a loser after I try the super stuff.
Nah, you do okay.
I do?
Sometimes, yeah.
Uh-huh. Name one.
That one time, you did pretty good. Saving my life or somebody's life or something.
You're a terrible liar.
I'm an incredible dancer, though. So you win some, lose some, whatever.
Thanks for trying. I need a good word from you. Hate to say it, but those weren't the last of the Fat Man's robots.
Criminal masterminds can never get enough evil robots.
I can never get enough Spider-Man. Now go smash some robots.
Will do. Thank you. This place has all the telltale signs of a secret base. Is this your new line of work? Goblins are us?
Leave now while you still can.
I'm glad you found work within the criminal industries.
I'm warning you, Spider-Man.
Me!
Sorry, old-timer. Your flying days are over. Cops will be here soon to gather you up and put you back in the coop. Coop? I'm on a roll.